Once the domain completely disappeared, I could tell immediately. Mautellus isn't here after all.
Lila, Lila, classophila, all the species, all the phyla.
So what? It doesn't matter now.
It does matter. It was a hellion not even as strong as the Five Lords, and still we couldn't manage to purify it. Meaning we don't stand a chance against old Kitty Beard.
Heldolf, huh? We still have a ways to go before we can face him.
Glad you understand. Now you need to get it together.
The real fight is about to begin.
There are still 3 trial shrines left to go.
Right. Can't afford to mope around.
So it wasn't Mautellus, and it wasn't her. But I can feel a presence nearby. She's still somewhere in Roland's. I can still feel a presence yet in Pendrago.
Let's make it quick!
Burn! Radiant hit!
Now's my chance!
That's the way!
You know, you're pretty mature, Rose.
Coming from you, I'm not sure how to take that.
What now, Edna?
And you're such a kid.
Become stronger, huh?
I didn't say anything.
It's obvious.
Hey, Dezel. Thanks for helping me out. With your help, we were able to win against Medusa.
I only did my job. That goes for both of us.
Saray, what of the Cardinal?
No more.
I see.
You?
We were able to convince the Emperor to believe us, but he wants to believe the Cardinal as well. To that end, he wanted an opportunity for both of us to have our say before him.
The Cardinal's not gonna show.
There's a chance the Knights might be labeled as assassins.
Sorry.
Why, there's no need for you to apologize. I'll take all the blame for it.
Saray wasn't the one who killed the Cardinal. A professional assassin showed up. They whispered thusly, "May these weary bones find peaceful rest."
But that's the calling card the Scattered Bones Assassin Guild leaves at the scene of their doings. Is this true?
It is, right?
The hell's wrong with you? Just say it.
Yeah.
I see. I shall report to my superiors about the Assassin's Guild. But to think they could carry out an assassination right under the shepherd's nose. The scattered bones certainly exceed their reputation.
I don't know.
Oh yeah, I'm quite sure they'll be pleased to hear it.
I couldn't save the Cardinal. I couldn't save anyone.
It stopped raining. How about we take a walk around town? There are people you were able to save, Saray.
And you got to see the Shrine Church, right?
There's our touchy-feely Mikleo. Touch Leo.
Hey! Knock it off!
How long is this funk of yours gonna last?
Rose!
Nuh-uh. No sorries and no thank yous. You and I both just did what we could. Let's both of us keep doing our very best, okay?
Okay.
Okay is okay. And on that note, let's go rest up. I'm beat. You're awake.
Sorry, overslept.
The Emperor seeks to rule directly. However, the diehard followers of the Cardinal have begun to act in very suspicious ways.
So they're looking for a war, huh?
And without their leader, there will be no one left to keep them in check.
And so more will die.
Not on my watch. I promise I can stop this war so that your efforts will not have been in vain.
Thank you, Sergei.
Now then. I don't know about you guys, but I'm starving.
Let's see what the inn is serving.
He's hungry. He's done nothing but sleep.
A lot has happened.
For Saray.
Guess his spirit needed the sleep.
Will he be all right? I doubt this is the last time this kind of thing happens.
True.
You coming?
Drago stew. I'd give that one about a 70.
Maven!
I heard about the church.
Word travels fast.
It must be difficult being the shepherd.
Yeah, in more than a few ways, but I'm good.
I'll make sure of it.
I see. So, did you find anything out?
Yes. Maltellus was not there.
No?
It's true. We went all the way to the back of the shrine. No dice.
The Seraph Maltellus is shrouded in mystery. Some doubt whether or not he even exists.
The Shrine Church has been able to promote faith in Maltellus all the way back to the era of Asgard. That wouldn't be possible without the blessing of an extremely powerful Seraph, don't you think?
I believe that Maltellus really did exist and was supported by the people's worship.
But then in that case, the problem is, when did he disappear?
Well, he's a crazy powerful Mega Seraph with a blessing that covers the whole continent, right? When did he vanish? Same time his blessing went poof, I assume.
You mean, the beginning of the Age of Chaos?
Wait, if Maltellus' disappearance was in fact the cause of the Age of Chaos...
Then if his blessing returns, that might put an end to it. Let's search for Maltellus.
Hey, Pops, got any ideas?
Well, aside from Maltellus' shrine church, there are four other shrines where the power of the Five Lords is said to reside.
The Trial Shrines! We were gonna check those out anyway!
Huh. Excellent!
If you learn anything on your journeys, let us know!
Sounds good. I'll try to trace the old legends as well. Farewell. Stay healthy.
Thanks!
Yep!
I'll be sure to inform Agil and the rest of the guild that you are doing well, m'lady.
I'm hungry.
Looks like the two of them are starting to cheer up. Saray and Rose, I mean.
Hope so. Saray does worry me sometimes when he bottles things up.
He does, doesn't he?
But so do you, Lila. Don't forget, we're here for you too.
You're quite right. Thank you.
Now, how exactly should we go about looking for the trial shrines?
That mural in Tentagel could tell us the general locations, but...
But beyond that, we're probably just gonna have to go and look for them.
Where on earth could the trial shrines be?
Why don't we double check the mural back at the... Hideout.
Thank you.
I can sense the ancient tongue. We're near one. So where does one look for a wayward Mautellus?
It'd have to be a place suitable as a vessel for one of the five lords. A clean and pure shrine, or a vast natural landscape with no malevolence.
Then a shrine of trials certainly sounds plausible.
The shepherd disappeared for months. Turned out, he was on the lamb.
Poor Lila. We'd probably drive her up the wall.
I'm sorry.
Seriously, it's okay.
We've basically figured out the terms of your oath, anyway.
Time to sing the Rat Pig song! Rat Pig, with ears so sweet.
Oh, you mean when we talk about Mautellus.
Rat Pig, such tasty meat.
Leave her alone. This is wrong in so many ways.
We're not accusing you of hiding anything. Honest.
That's right. And I can use the flames of purification, thanks to you.
We'll find out for ourselves anything we truly wish to know.
Thank you for understanding.
Pathetic. You'd let anyone pull the wool over your eyes, wouldn't you, Shepard?
You took the oath too, Dezzel?
Why would... Oh, damn it. Is that so?
There's more of those dogs now.
Maybe Dezzel has some new friends?
Well, that's no good.
He's talking with those dogs.
From a normal person's perspective, I bet we don't look any less weird.
Don't lump me together with those mutts.
But the dogs do feel the same, in a good way.
Those dogs are so mature.
If they're mature, then so am I. Give me some credit for once.
I just saw a monolith written in ancient tongue.
You were just waiting for me to pick you up, weren't you?
There should be a vista point nearby.
Pretty rock, I gotta say.
Orpiment, often found at the bottom of volcanic fumaroles.
Well, it sure is a brilliant yellow.
Once it was used as a colorant, but that is all behind us now.
You know all about this.
Of course. I'm an Earth Seraph. I don't bum around.
Edna? You okay?
Orpiment is also known as arsenious sulfide. You would know that if you'd been reared properly.
Oh yeah, that stuff. It's used to make poison, right?
Poison?
Chill out, we don't use it. But it's supposed to be a type of arsenic.
That's incredibly lethal. You should have told us in the first place.
I've been telling you this entire time, you butt.
Oh, arsenic? Really?
Nice!
Really? Really?
I don't think we've checked that monolith out yet. Man, that bat looks bossy.
Whatever.
Looks like they shoot distorted sonic waves.
When it's go time, we go all the way!
Overdo it and you'll just exhaust yourself, Saray.
All things in moderation, as they say. Let's restore our health.
Not often you see a seraph using a staff like a club.
I mastered it while practicing with Saray.
It's got the reach you'd need to win, since he's taller.
That's not the reason why.
But the height.
That's not it.
Was the author of the Celestial Record a village chief? Hey, Miglio, I was wondering, you don't suppose he was a shepherd? If the shepherd was the one who wrote the Celestial Record, a lot of things start to make sense, and... Miglio?
Oh, sorry. What did you just say?
Whoa, I've never seen you space out like that. You feeling okay?
Oh no, poor Sicklio.
Nice.
Not nice.
No, but seriously. You all right? Should we sit down for a bit?
I'm fine. I just got caught up in my thoughts. For some reason...
You used to live on this mountain, Edna?
Yeah. It's a nest for man-eating monsters nowadays, though.
You didn't have to say that much.
It's just a fact. Even he doesn't recognize me anymore.
This fight's as good as
done.
Well, that was quick.
Let's get this over with.
Not yet.
I'm alright. What a
So is this what grown-ups are really like?
Yeah, sounds like something a brat would say.
Looks better than ever, but that just means...
Alisha!
Saray, what are you doing here? And the others?
Of course.
Shame you can't see us, though.
Isn't that natural?
Hey! Rose, wasn't it? You were with the Sparrow Feathers who came to the palace.
Nice to finally meet you in person, Princess Alisha.
Just Alisha will do.
Rose is helping me out big time.
As Squire?
Don't worry, she's doing a great job.
I see. I'm sure it helps that you've grown into your power. But still, Rose must be incredibly special.
That's the nicest thing I've ever heard.
Well, you and Saray are so alike.
That's not the nicest thing I've ever heard.
Very true. My apologies.
Hey, what are you apologizing for?
Saray, I'm glad you three are getting along, but we came here on a mission.
Oh, right. There's something I want to ask you, Alisha.
Shrines of Trials.
Ring a bell?
I'm not sure if it's what you're looking for, but just the other day we received word of a ruin discovered at Lake Haven Heights. It's a military secret, so I don't know the exact location, but the entrance is supposedly extremely well hidden. Lady Maltran has just gone off to investigate.
Maltran?
The discovery came about while apprehending a group of thieves. They turned out to have several famous swords in their possession. The military decided that further investigation might turn up something useful to them.
Something useful for the war?
Yes.
Lady Alisha! The captain is awaiting your report!
Apologies. I'll be right there. Sorry, but I've got a job to do. Please, come back to Lady Lake again sometime. I shall pray that you overcome your trials safely.
Thanks. See you again.
Like back when everyone was traveling with Alisha.
We had to put up with a lot less nonsense talk, for one thing.
Huh? I don't get it. Why wasn't Lila speaking?
Could someone hand Rose a mirror?
Gramps! How are you?
You stupid brats!
Whoa, what's this all about?
Don't you have something to say to me first? I don't remember raising a fool!
I'm sorry for leaving without telling you.
It's good to be home.
Nice to meet you. My name is Rose.
Well, in any case, I'm glad to see you're safe. The Lady Squire is welcome here as well.
You can tell that I'm a squire?
Of course I can. Saray became the shepherd, and Miclio is now a sublord, correct? Which would mean that the Prime Lord is the Lady of the Lake, then.
It has been a long time, Sir Zenris.
You don't have to say anything. History repeats itself. It makes the world go round.
True. But I still want to believe in them, and believe that they can bring forth a new future.
Well, I'm glad you've all found such a nice Prime Lord. Hey, by the way, did my pipe come in handy?
Oh, yeah.
Don't worry about the pipe. As long as it was useful to you.
But I'll give it back. I don't need it anymore.
Keep it for yourself.
Really? I'm okay. You know, I've grown up a lot through this journey.
Bratty as ever, aren't you? Please, take this with you.
Thanks, Gramps.
No. I should be the one thanking you.
Saray, why don't we take a little break here?
Are you tired?
No, but it's a good idea to take a solid break to rejuvenate the soul.
Totes, let's do it.
Sure, I did want to chat with everyone in Alisha, too.
All right, we'll meet up later.